জগতের রাজধানী এন্ড টুডে আই এম এক্সপ্লেইন অ্যাবাউট ফ্রেন্ডশিপ কার্ড সো বেসিক্যালি হোয়েনএভার উই ফ্লো নিউট্রন নাম্বার ভার্সেস প্রোটন নাম্বার ইন গ্রাফ ফর দ্য স্টেবল নিউক্লিয়ার দেন উই ফাউন্ড এ কার্ড এন্ড দিস কার্ড ইজ কল্ড দ্য এঞ্জেল কার্ড সো ফার্স্ট অফ অল উই হ্যাভ গ্রো দ্য এঞ্জেল কার্ড So here is 2-axis, this is x-axis, and in x-axis we take protons, each jet, and in y-axis we take neutrons. When the protons number and neutron number is equal to 20, that is n equal to z equal to 20, then this stability curve for stable nucleus is like a straight line. But what happens when this proton number and neutron number is greater than 20 or above 20, that is n is greater than 20 and z is greater than 20, then this stability curve for stable nuclei is bends towards this neutron. So here one question arises that why this curve is bends towards this neutron? Because it's like a straight line, but suddenly it's bends towards this neutron. Because whenever the neutron number increases, then in between the two protons, the Coulomb repulsive effect it become greater. So for that reason we dominate this Coulomb repulsive effect, we require more neutrons number. So to compensate this Coulomb repulsive effect, this stability curve for stable nuclei turns towards this neutron. And between these two curves, this shaded region is called the stability region. And the stable nuclei are only lie in this stability region, not in the above this stability region and not in the below this stability region. And here also one thing that the whenever the lighter nuclei falls, then this lighter nuclei falls in this straight line, because the lighter nuclei have same number of protons and neutrons. So for this reason, this lighter stable nuclei lie in this straight line. But whenever the heavier stable nuclei are falls, then this heavier stable nuclei are falls in this shaded stability region. Because in heavier stable nuclei, they are not the same number of protons and neutrons. If the maximum number of protons, then there is an Coulomb repulsive effect. For dominant this effect, we have required more number of neutrons. For this region, the heavier stable nuclei are lies in this stability region. Also, in the conclusion, we can say that there is a maximum or increasing number of protons, there is an optimum value of neutron. So this is all about the Angel curve. Thank you.